And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your blood is a machine, you are not a human being. We should face all men up, living on a screen. Low on self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
Oh, that was pretty stupid.
It wasn't me, Toga, I swear!
And you?
If I drink someone's blood, I can turn into them. Whatever I take in turns into energy, so the more I drink, the longer I can hold on to the form!
Get so lost in your role that you slip up. There's too much at stake to get caught.
Oh, don't worry.
I've never been caught in my life, not even close. And my mission was a success. Tomura's gonna be so happy!
I managed to get some of Izuku's yummy blood.
Himiko Toga, her quirk, transform. By ingesting someone's blood, she can transform into that person.
One cup lets me look and sound like someone for about a day. Plus, if I drink a bunch of different people's blood at the same time, I can turn into any of them. I can recreate their clothes, too. But they get layered under my own, so it helps to get naked before I transform, which can be a little embarrassing sometimes.
Okay.